At 23, I started coming in to each and every one of your homes every week. And the idea of now being 44 and, I don't know, not coming into your homes on that TV set every week is gonna be, it's gonna be a little tough to get used to. This is how we started, and this is how we're gonna end. Ladies and gentlemen, the Heartbreak Kid Shawn Michaels.
This pain is just too real. There's just too much that time cannot.
Tonight is the final night for one of our divas here in the WWE. We'd like to thank Lillian Garcia for over 10 years of service to the WWE. And Lillian is one of our divas of the decade. Thank you, Lillian.
I will never, ever wrestle in this ring again. I'm not sad about not wrestling. You shouldn't be sad about the fact that you're not going to see me out here. You should rejoice in the fact that I have had the greatest wrestling career in the history of pro wrestling. I've been teared up all day long with the thought of not being able to come out anymore. But I'm off. I'm off. And I'm in a good place. And I love it. Thank you all for making me who I am.
This pain is just too real. There's just too much that time cannot erase. When you cry.
But thank you to everyone from the original ECW to the new ECW. This has been my dream since I was 9 years old, and I think it totally proves that if you have passion for what you do, you can make it anywhere. I thought about that, and Tommy Dreamer fell down a lot, but because of each and every one of you and the millions at home watching, you made me get up.
First of all, I'm sorry if I've let anybody down. If the time is right, I'm sure I'll see you in the future. Thank you all. Hey, but at least Matt's back on my side. There's still a Hardy on this show. Yours truly, Jeff Hardy. Ours truly, this line.